there at a computer screen for 20 hours for, what, a minute and a half of visuals? And I did that for years, and I loved making that work. But I couldn't do it anymore. I just couldn't do it anymore. There were many reasons for that, and I'll just tell you one of them. One of the reasons is because I think the nature of screens have changed for me and for everyone else. When I was making this work in 1999 to 2003, screen works were still more or less special. There were still, screens weren't as ubiquitous as they are now. Back then, video projections, giant video projections, still felt new as an art form. Today, your smartphone can play HD videos, no problem. Today, video projectors, projectors can project onto sides of building.
Who were exerting a really meaningful influence on their peers and younger generations. This year, the prize has been awarded to American artist Paul Chan.
Paul Chan is an artist working in multiple media, including animated projections, experimental fonts, performance projects. After receiving the Hugo Paas Prize, Paul Chan is putting together an exhibition here at the Guggenheim Museum, Non-Projections for New Lovers.